taking the. Nope. I'm out of here. I'm heading back to camp.
Oh! It's him! I instantly recognized the shape of those wings. I'm like, that's a good one, but no.
Oh, and his little brother's here too, by the way.
What do you mean, his little brother?
T-Rex?
Yeah. Hey, I forgot you fight them back to back. Barryoth is the worst one, though. I didn't like Tigris either, but Barryoth is worse. Hey, money pouch. Let me just rob them blind quickly. And in 3, 2, 1. Find it yet? Just you wait. If it's what I think it is. Oh yeah. That's him. Prepare yourself. Remember those icy guys from Code Vein? Yeah! That's what we're dealing with. But this isn't the worst part. Ow. Good. Beep, 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 beep. You know, his face kind of looks like an... Oh, shit! Here comes the fun part!
Did he float?
No, that's not the part you should be worried about. Meet Rajang's bigger brother.
Say goodbye!
He does what?
Yep, he's got a sword! Meet the Oni of Frost. Pretty cool, huh?
Didn't get hit once during that.
He had a little follow-up there.
The fish! They'll help us!
That's gonna make a great recording. Ooh, see if we can break his arm blade. Ah, fuck, he's got a... It's a 3-hit combo. Alright, sure. Noted.
I did hit it!
Rock and stone. Bad spot. Yeah. I had a feeling that would happen. Boom. Boom. Taking a knee. Bastard! How the hell did he dodge my attack? You call that a projectile? Here's a projectile!
I broke it!
Woo! Still got it off.
You won't know what hits you!
Ah, bastard.
Heal it over here if you need it.
Definitely could use that. Nah. Aim for the ass, you can knock him out. Or aim for the head. Uh-oh. Oh. Hit him. That's all I said. That would be a little bit closer than it was. Through the trees! Orbital bombardment inbound! Oh, I thought he was gonna do the thing. Prepare thyself! Weak ass beam. He's got two! Tell me where you're gonna drop him.
Right over here.
Masterful work. One, two, three, eat shit. Stand well back. Don't care, my retort was better. Actually, since he's trapped, might as well. Beep 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 beep. Die, you bastard. Meow. Motherfucker. Yeah, I'm alright.
Yeah, that was pretty cool!
He's got two!
So what was that about? Is going into the recording later when you first came down here?
Oh, hi, Ron. No, I was saying with the Diablos thing. That's going in the recording, remember? I reported it. Airstrike! Oh, hi, Ron.
Here it comes!
Is there like a touch of lag, or is it just me?
Might just be you.
Good. Got a poison off on him. Setting up a snipe.
Now I'm getting angry.
Uh-oh. Buddies. Okay. Oh dear. You're up, bud.
Now I'm getting angry. I'm feeling more aerodynamic than I've ever been.
Ain't that a... Yipe, yipe, yipe. Fuck him up, PG.
Gotcha. Goddamn!
I said fuck him up, not get fucked up. Please don't turn around, please don't turn around, please don't turn around, please don't turn around. Oh, don't worry, he's coming to you. Nice.
Literally flying right over him.
Nice.
I'm gonna distract it.
Mega boomerang. What?
Yeah. I'm bringing in some assistance. Don't worry, Ron. I brought the cavalry. I brought the cavalry. That's right, I get to wield my worst enemy. Yeah, how's it feel?
Damn it. Junior! Yeah, thanks,
it's not done.
I'm gonna live in the healing, boys.
Much appreciated. And I even got an ice blight off on him that way. Oh, he's gonna move nice and slow now. Well, a little bit slower. Nothing ridiculous, but... Nope. Nope. He's looking a little worse for wear. You were saying?
You still got a trap on you?
I do, actually. Pitfall or shock?
Either one should work.
Alright, cool.
Go with the materials.
Yep, come here and heal.
I accidentally put down my trap when I thought it was a healing. Don't you just hate it when you associate items with their color?
Yeah. Oh. Is he sleeping?
He's sleeping.
Got tranks, or do you want me to, or do you want me to trank him? Cameron Jr., what are you doing with that gun?
Hold on.
You know, you gotta imagine, how fucking powerful are the transfer gifts these things?
I don't know.